You know what?
I don't mind.
Would it have been objectionable? Let's share.
No.
Here's Jackie's microphone, which is on the top of her dress, and the cord was sticking out, and I was going to adjust the cord, mm-hmm. but I offered.
Okay.
It was fine?
It's fine.
Well, my mistake then. We love Orange is the New Black. People love this fifth season. Jackie Cruz is here. You play Flacca Marisol, of course, mm-hmm. and you were saying that you were surprised. They told you, hey, look, we're going to make the whole season effectively 3 days.
Yeah. I was like, how? But, you know, Jenji Cohen is a genius, you know? So she writes gold, and I was reading it, and I'm like, wow, this is amazing. So I haven't even watched the show yet, so I'm really excited to watch it.
Now, how have you not watched it?
I haven't had time.
Okay.
We've been doing a lot of press
sure.
and photo shoots for the season, and I'm really excited to go home and actually, like, binge watch.
I feel that I see you every year at the SAG Awards, and you guys are all so very moved, and there are so many.
Yes.
I said, gee, 40 people on the call sheet all told 80
there's
characters?
There's like 80 characters, so I have like 80 new family members, I was telling you.
That's,
sisters.
That's extraordinary.
Yes.
And yet, you know, this is a phrase they often use. Each character is very well serviced by the show.
Yeah.
As we learn more about you, and your you know, everybody has nicknames, so Flacca has teamed up with
Maritza.
And it's called
Flaritza.
All right.
Which actually, the fans, and like I said hashtag Flaritza, and they went crazy over it.
Uh-huh.
And then you got to be careful what you say on set because they'll write it.
They'll put it in.
Oh, really? Oh.
So now it became this thing, and they love it. So now we're Flaritza.
We're going to look at a clip in a second. Basically, the inmates have taken over. And so you had a lot of restrictions, and now you have these freedoms. Mm-hmm. And what's that like? And stuff that obviously we take for granted, oh, you can cell phone or wear what you want, that kind of thing.
Well, Flacca and Maritza, you know, they did their own thing in the riot. You know, they had their freedom, but you'll see, they're having a lot of fun this season.
Okay, all right, well, we'll see how fun this clip is. Watch this, take a look.
Oh my God, here they come. Are you ready? We're gonna be super famous.
Don't forget to smize.
No, you smize. I'm squinting and teething.
Over here.
Yo, let me get in there.
Wow.
Look at you and those lips.
Pitch that I needed some drama on my face. It was this or mascara, and I don't like around my eyes because I got allergies. And I rub, and then I look like one of them girls who cry.
Oh, it's good. Yeah, mm-hmm. cute. Mm-hmm. I'm totally liking it.
Great.
Speaking of fashion, you're off to Paris?
Yes, I'm going to do couture week.
Whoa.
Yeah.
Can you believe all this has happened?
No, I honestly, it's been 5 amazing years, and it's just the beginning for me.
Wow.
So I'm just really excited about, you know, this door opening in Hollywood. Finally, I'm auditioning for things I couldn't even imagine to audition for. So hopefully I'll get more stuff.
Absolutely. And did you know, by the way, in the parking lot, that big office building, that's the Netflix building.
I know.
Look at this.
I haven't even
Let's walk over there and say hi.
Really?
We're going to use you to get in.
Yeah. Oh, please.
Orange is the New Black streams now on Netflix, of course. Really nice to see you.
No, yes, nice.
Thank you,
Jackie. Please watch.